It was time for testimonies in the service. When a saint amidst the battle, she began to speak. She testified of ups and downs, battles won, battles lost. But the thing that I remember most is when she talked about the cross. If it wasn't for the cross, where would I be? If it wasn't for the blood that he shed, this world would have no hope. If it wasn't for the cross, her testimony brought me back to when I got saved, and I realized the sacrifice and the price he paid. What love, what great compassion shown in the life he gave, the life he lost. Everything changed that day when the Savior chose.